Chief Childress has brought before you. I'd like to just quickly share my story with you in regards to what happened to me, and hopefully people will begin to take responsibility. Now, September 21st, 1994, my husband of 26 years was murdered in our place of business by a 13-year-old young man. He planned the crime, told the teenagers about it, and he followed through with what he told them. During the court trial and everything, we found out he had planned this for almost 2 weeks. He carried the gun to school every day for 2 weeks. He paid $50 for the gun that he bought from another teenager. So I do hope that when this ordinance comes before you, that you will think about what I have said to you. Because until you experience something that me and my family went through, you can never, ever imagine what it's like to be there when it happened, to have someone so brutally taken away from you in the prime of your life. So please, when this does come before you, think about what I've said and acknowledge that sometimes parents don't take responsibility of their children. This young man's father, at the arraignment hearing, all he was interested in was whether or not he had to pay child support anymore. That's all he cared about. And neither did his mother care about anything. The only person that cared about anything was his grandfather. And I was in the elevator with him when I came down after the trial was held. And I felt compassion for him, just as he felt compassion for me. And I told him, I said, I'm so sorry about your grandson. And he said, I'm sorry for you too, Mrs. Preston. He said, but justice has to be served. My grandson has to pay for what he did to you and your family. Thank you.
Anybody else?